All right, hey guys and gals, or hey boils and ghouls, whichever one I'm doing for Shrieketoberfest. And welcome to Homeless. Not gonna lie, I picked this one up just because it reminded me a lot of Stephen King. So you're a security guard in New York when something happens.
Brooklyn.
I would have been a junior in high school when this happened.
Theatre. Rock and roll, man!
Am I in control or not? I am not.
I hate this damn city. The rich are up there in their penthouses enjoying life, while the poor are down on the streets struggling for a bite to eat. My whole 45 years, they promised me I'd get up there one day, but them's all lies. Oh, fuck. I'm still stuck down here forced to guard these trains for pennies.
Now I am in control.
Oh, that is slow.
Okay, there we go.
Jump. Zoom.
Oh, pistol and equipment. Okay. Albert Smith, security officer. Dear team, it has come to our attention that there have been an increase of incidents where homeless individuals seek refuge within the station confines while overnight. While we empathize with their plight, their presence poses a significant safety risk to both themselves and our patrons. Compassionate engagement. Well, do I pick this up? Oh, okay.
I gotta go check those CCTV cameras again. I'm beat.
Well, so far this is an easy job. I'm watching me, watching me, watching me. nice bottle of soda. I literally have to check all of them before I can move on. Oh man, another power outage. I gotta fix this. Wait a minute, I'm a security guard. I'm not a maintenance guy. If I'm running, I can't tell. Can't use a flashlight either. Oh, frames. Oh, there was some sort of porno over there. Where's the flashlight? I cannot... Not saving any of these things. Okay. I'm lost already. Go that way. Okay, so that's where I need to go, but I don't have any keys. And I'm stuck in here. Great. Random flashbacks.
Come on. Ah. E.
Yep, I can read that. Nothing else opens. Oh, no shit. Is that really going to come on every time? Cigarettes. I think I'm going to be much more discerning next year which games I pick for Shrieketoberfest. That's just there forever now, I guess. Oh yeah, this was a fucking dead end. And I went back to the beginning. I just saw this. Where did I see it at? Oh, I went the right way. I just... Now what? Visible wall. Oh, okay, there's one. Oh. Something's happening. Hell. Hopeless. Likely another homeless entered the area again. All these games on Unreal 5 Engine are just like very, very, very twitchy. What is this guy doing at the station at this hour? Do we need to go tell him to leave? Yeah, we need to go tell him to leave. All right, let's go tell him to leave. Still can't run. Yes, it seems safe. I think I need to... A little better. I don't know why I keep getting those buttons mixed up. Jesus, this is a horrible crime. It looks like a mask, but I'm guessing that's somebody's head. Oh, now I'm stuck in here. Leg mask? I stuck in here. Shit. Oh, come on. Ah, coffee shop. Energy for life. Can't pick up anything. Special fruit juice order for the vulture. Blend of eye, human eye, and brain. So we're trapped in here with a serial killer named the Vulture. Oh, there he is. Oh, good. Emergency exit. God damn it. I scream my loneliness in this crowded street, but no one hears. A lot of invisible walls in here. Doesn't do anything. I'm just getting lost. Krumpf? Weird name. Well, that's broken.
He's messing up all the systems.
I don't know if that's Cyrillic or backwards. I think it's backwards. Yep. Here he is. And this is why I picked this game. Because it definitely has some kind of Pennywise vibes to it. Where do I go from here then?
There's water running from the toilet. He took a massive shit after drinking that human slushy.
Oh my god, it's the wet bandits. None of these open. I'm just going in fucking circles. Okay, turn it off. Okay, now that's lit up. That's not good for his health. That tall dude. I guess he's gone. That door's open now. Oh, I can't slide down. Oh. I never remember these things. Oh. Hello. Try. Who are you and what are you doing here? Alright. Don't think I can do anything with him. Don't worry, my friend. I won't harm you. Just want to know if you've seen a tall, homeless man named the Vulture around here. Can't talk to him anymore. I think we found him. And we lost him. Safety. Back up top. Oh.
I gotta call the cops right now because I become his next meal. You don't want me. I'm fat. I'm full of gristle.
Hello.
I can stare at you too.
All right, I have other things to do. Well, it won't let me watch that. Do I have to take care of you first? All right.
I'm getting paranoid.
Ooh, X-rated. I see him right there. It's not letting me do anything.
Shit, the phone's dead.
Oh yeah, I had to call the cops. Came in and immediately forgot.
Feels like this guy wants to turn my night into a total nightmare.
Oh, look how happy he is. Oh, that's it. Why is he giving me all these prompts for equipment, but I have no equipment? Oh, Boudica should really be playing these games. She actually has more of a reaction. Fuck, am I supposed to know? Found the fire room. Oh, I actually have health. All right. Yeah, maybe that just means I can't go that way. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, now the fire's off. Go that way. Really? The DeLorean? This neighborhood looks familiar. Gotta get back in time. Hello, hello again, stranger. What floor? I'll just hit all the buttons. So, you going to the porno theater too? Well, this is my floor, buddy. I guess I'll see you later. Oh no, Joe Smith has been evicted. $1,550 for this shithole? Sincerely, your landlord. He just wanted to hang out and smoke weed and play Burnout Revenge for the PS2. Be the house we lived in when I was a kid. This is an apartment, not a house. Lost my car. Can someone find it? Hey, it is Pennywise. Or in this game's case, it's a quarter dumb. Must find his toy. Why do I must find his toy? Nothing locked. Hills. Antibiotics? Aren't you amazed how much we look alike? Wait, there's our back to it? Nope. Is this like a schizophrenia kind of thing where... This is like my evil side I'm trying to defeat? Then in that theory, I'm safe. Because I wouldn't hurt me. Am I missing something? Well, the flashlight, I'm missing that. Maybe just leave the apartment building. This game is not following usual game logic. Oh, can't open the door. Now we're in the bathroom. Well, I thought that was something. It was not something. Okay, so we're trapped in here. Something happens. Hot service automatic. There's nothing in the fridge. Thing finally opens and does nothing. Oh, there it is. Tell her, are we getting closer or not?
He hates the city just like I do.
Oh yeah, definitely Pennywise vibes. Inner demon. God is dead. Ooh. Here we go. That bastard wants me to take the fall for a murder. I gotta kill him. Nope, that door does not open. It end. Come on, where are you? All right, let's try that again. Okay, I wasn't pressing it fast enough. Definitely some Pennywise references in this. How many times do I gotta do this? That way. The lights to show you where to go don't seem to like to turn on half the time. Oh, there you go. See, there's nothing you can't fix without a shotgun. Maybe not. Albert, after killing Vulture, reported the incident to the police. The crime police? As opposed to what others? Found no trace of a body or any evidence of Vulture's existence. Albert tried to convince the officers that the murder of the man in the bathroom was the Vulture's doing, but based on the evidence, the police concluded that Albert was a psychopath and that he had committed the murder himself. Albert was prosecuted and spent the rest of his life in a mental institution. Yeah, and we already saw this part. He's in the background. Well, the way they set the shot up, it kind of reminds me a lot of The Shining. So that was homeless. That was okay. I don't know. There's definitely I get really frustrated in these games because controls are just kind of infuriating. Idea is kind of creepy. I mean, you're by yourself and something's stalking you in the shadows. I don't know. Still not scared by any of these games. Let me know in the comments if you jumped at all on that one spooky scene. Oh well, I will keep searching. I will find one of these things that is spine tingling. So that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more stuff from Shrieketoberfest. All right, peace out, guys.